Hey everyone, it's the Zero here with another Steam Deck video. This time I'm going to be showing you how to play Return to Castle Wolfenstein with absolutely the best settings you can muster. I think I've played this game like back in the day, like back in 2002 or 2003 on our family iMac of all things. And at one point I also had it on the original Xbox, and if I'm not mistaken, it was like the first proper first-person shooter that had Xbox Live support. Even before Halo 2 came out, I remember playing it, and like it was amazing. It had like objective-based missions. It was pretty cool. The game is now available on Steam, but the vanilla version, although it runs, really doesn't make optimal use of newer systems and newer quality of life features such as proper widescreen support, proper FOV support, and such. There's actually this really cool mod called realRCTW. That brings in a lot of quality of life features. All you have to do is download the game and the mod via Steam. I'll have links down into the description. And then go into desktop mode one time to move some of the package files from the OG game into the mod folder. They're both called main, as shown in the video here. And once you've done that, the mod will run flawlessly in your Steam Deck. Here you'll see some of my settings that I'm using for the game. I highly advise you to mimic these, especially pay attention to the mouse sensitivity, because I've dragged the slider all the way down. For some reason, this game uses sliders to indicate certain values. I wish it wasn't that way, but what can you do? Just make sure that slider's all the way down, and then actually go ahead and download my Steam community profile called The Zero's Real Return to Castle Wolfenstein Gyro. Controls. And that should be everything you need. Anyway, the rest of this video is going to be a bit of gameplay. If you have any questions or remarks or just want to reminisce about the old days when this game came out back in the day, leave a comment down below. If you enjoyed this video, consider a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Still waiting on parts here, Lloyd. That is so difficult. Carry on.
double the guard on the big side again. You seen the major lately? He looks positively ill. I know. According to Arthur, he found on Kulov a big disagreement over security. I suppose it really shook him up. That's understandable. He's about as disagreeable as they come. I'm safe. Well, I'll see you later. I've got to go polish my weapon. Will someone please explain to me why it takes two of us to guard some dusty old wine bottles? Haven't you heard? This is valuable property of the Reich. With all those accusations of pilfering coming from the Reichsmarshal's office. Huh? Who did that?
Hey! Station report. Tram guard station. What is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger here. Situation under control.
Ah, and the American?
Dead.
Excellent. Village guard station out.
Follow me. We must get you inside the village.